Hi friends, welcome to Easy and Homestyle Cooking. I'm Mrs. Ragini. Today, I'm going to share another breakfast recipe for all of you. Very simple breakfast. We are going to use one egg and make a different type of omelette. You know, same way, but only thing we are going to add some peanuts to it and make an omelette. Have you ever tried adding a peanuts to your omelette and had it? If you're not, try it out. And for this, an excellent combination is the corn rice. Dear friends, this is amazing dish. I keep making and I loved it so much, I thought of sharing this with you. So here the pan is getting ready and here I'm going to cook the rice also simultaneously. So to make the corn rice, here I have the rice which I soaked it and I already cooked it and kept it ready. If you want to use the regular rice, you can use the regular rice. Usually in the morning, if you don't have time, if you have a leftover rice, then you can make this dish, or otherwise fresh rice, you know, slightly tempering, you can have this. First, what we are going to do is, here I have the peanuts which I roasted it, and what we are going to do is, we are going to put it in a dingchit and we are going to slightly give a crush to this. You can see this is slightly crushed, don't crush it too much. Here in the egg, you can use one or two or three eggs depending upon, you know, how many people are having. You can use the eggs and beat the eggs and keep this ready. Here the pan is getting hot. We're going to add very little oil, not too much. We're going to slightly saute the, you know, sweet corn and some onions. Once your oil is hot, then we're going to add some onions, just finely chopped onions. Add very little of salt, not too much. And in this, we're going to add some curry leaves. We don't want our onions to be soft. We want slight, you know, crunchy effect. So I'm not going to cook this too much. And some turmeric, very little. If you want that, you know, color, then you can add the turmeric, otherwise you can skip also. And add sweet corn, and we are going to cook this for just 1 or 2 minutes, and then we are going to add some finely chopped, you know, without seeds, I have just diced the tomatoes. These are slightly sauteed. Then add some green chilies. If you want, you can add some pepper powder or even some red chili powder, or even you can slit the green chilies and add. I love to add like this, you know, finely chopped, so that we don't remove it and throw it away. I want them to have. And now we are going to add the rice, cooked rice, and just mix this. Once you add the rice, just check the taste and adjust the seasoning. And in the last, we are going to add some spring onion, white, green, you know, any spring onion you can add, and mix this. I'm going to add some salt also and mix it once more. Our simple corn rice is all ready. You know, spring onion is an optional. I just want to give that, you know, slight green color. So I added it. If you want, you can add it. Otherwise, you can skip also. This is ready. And now the turn off omelette. Now here I already mixed the egg. In this, we're going to add some green chilies, some coriander, mix it. And in this, we are going to add this crushed peanuts and also very little of salt. So dear friends, don't add too much salt because we are going to, you know, serve along with the rice. So don't add too much salt and mix this once more. We are going to put very little oil for our omelette. Once the oil is hot, we are going to pour the egg mixture. So friends, the oil is nice and hot. Just drop your egg mixture, the peanut omelette. If you want, as I said, you can use 2 eggs also. Once the omelette is ready, just take a serving plate, put your omelette, then serve your rice on top and have along with that. I'm telling you, you will love it. Both the combination are mind-blowing. So since one side is already done, just very slowly turn it to the other side. You are going to cook slightly on other side and then transfer onto a plate and serve this. So friends, the peanut omelette is all ready. Just switch off the flame. Now take a nice plate, which is, you know, little bit, you know, the pasta plate you can take. Put your omelette in the center and now take the rice and put it on the center. Dear friends, this 2 people can have easily. Either you can, you know, give it for lunch or even for morning breakfast also. And for color combinations, you know, nice omelette and some yellow color and some green. And in the last, we're going to add some tomatoes. So this is all ready to have it. Along with the rice, some omelette and the rice. Very hot. So be careful. But you need to have it like this. If it is, you know, for lunch, then it will be cold. Nice peanuts, you know, when I'm having the omelette. The crunchiness from the peanuts, dear friends, because it's slightly crushed, and very mild flavor from the sweet corn rice. I did not add too much of spiciness, and the rice is very, very yummy. So dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this very, very simple breakfast recipe. Either in the morning or in the afternoon, you can have it. If you like it, make it, share it, and also feed your family fresh food. See you in another session with some more recipes.